I actually invited you over to meet my partner. I know Noreen, and that's a funny story, which we'll save for another time. But I thought you two would hit it off. And now I'm wondering why I didn't just tell you that I wanted you to meet my partner. And maybe I was hitting on you. But it's crazy, I would never do that. Not because you're not attractive, you are. And please stop me before I show my entire foot in my mouth.